are water lilies at the center.
But nothing's been seen like this for 30, 40 years. So you were at a very opportune time. So Maria gave us a wonderful gift, and it's really divine. I mean, and we're so enjoying it. And this particular water lily turns out to be an old-fashioned hybrid tropical water lily from the 1800s. This is one called Dauben, which is an absolutely lovely thing. It's interesting. It's a great one for your summer water garden.
It's a Dauben.
Because
this is a Dauben water lily.
It's the size of the container. If it's in a tub, it'll be a dwarf. If it's in a pond, it'll be full size. Yeah. And it blooms even better.